So, ngayon guys, welcome to my channel! Ngayon guys, ngayon, kakain tayo ng Jollibee, bilang sarap! So, to this video guys, kakaiba to. While kumakain tayo ng Jollibee, mag-watch tayo ng about Jollibee advertisement. Okay? So, once again guys, this is Lebelle Vlogs. Welcome to my channel! Kung bago pa lang kayo sa aking channel, don't forget to subscribe at i-click nyo na rin yung bell button downstairs. Dyan sa baba, don't forget to share and let me know kung ano yung makomment nyo about my video. I truly appreciate your thoughts. So guys, once again, sakain na tayo. Okay? Sakain tayo ng Jollibee. I have a cook dog here. Sabutan na natin siya. Kaya kaya lang ako. Kaya ako sa cook dog. Dito. Ayan siya. Cook guys. Doon. And then, I have a yung burger. Haba yung burger. Ayan siya. Sarap-sarap. Favorite ko guys. And of course, I have a here, I have a pasta and fried chicken with a gravy, of course. And of course, meron tayong rice. Sa? Meron tayong rice, guys. Meron tayong rice. Ito yung rice ito. So, we just put rice here. Kaya ready na tayong food. Just put the rice here. So, kasi, dedikitan tayo, guys. Mag-watch tayo ng advertisement ng Jollibee. So, there's a lot of advertisement, I think, in Jollibee. Like, makikita ko doon yung before, when I was in the Philippines, makikita ko siya. Pero ngayon din ako updated. Siyempre, walang TV dito na, na parang Pilipinas. So, once again, guys, I'm proud to be Filipino kasi yung food na to, product of the, yung mga well-known to sa Pilipinas. So, yes. Ano na natin, guys? Umpisahan na natin ang ating video. I-open ko muna yung video, okay? So, wait.
Dear anak, kumusta na ang aking bunsoy?
Dapat naka-smile ha? Teka, smile!
Lagi ka nga naming nakakalala eh. Balang araw, dadaling ka namin dito. Mag-aan ang work ko. Pati kay Papa.
So yun na nga guys, so I am the one who just inspired sa true story about the advertisement of Jollibee, which is nakaka-relate ako sa mga ganong istorya ng buhay guys, kasi you know, OFW tayo. And guys, kung may opportunity lang naman tayo na umuwi this Christmas, so i-grab na natin yan. But sad to say, I can't go back home in the Philippines this Christmas because sa mga nangyayari. So thank you so much for watching guys, and I hope nakaka-relate kayo as OFW, and salute to all the OFW out there. So thank you so much for watching, and see ya guys, love love. So thank you so much Jollibee for being in one of my hour inspiration. So yeah, kung gaano kami ka loyal sa iyo. So shout out everybody, and thank you so much for watching. See ya.